The construction industry has never been the same since the emergence of advanced technologies. It's hard to imagine some of the innovations that have been developed to change the way we build. From robotics to 3D printing, the future of construction is here. And it's amazing! In this video, we'll be taking a closer look at some of the incredible construction technologies that will leave you in awe. So join us on this exciting journey, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay updated on our latest videos. Number 10. Light hoof. If you're a horse owner, you know how crucial it is to keep your horses happy and healthy. That means keeping them out of the mud. Enter Light Hoof, a ground stabilization system designed specifically for horses. This system is based on 1.8 by 3.6 meter blocks made of flexible plastic strips, with cells that are filled with gravel. At about 8 centimeters high, these blocks can handle not only horses, but also vehicles. One of the best things about Light Hoof is that it doesn't require a level area. All you need to do is remove large rocks and you're good to go. Plus, you can easily install it yourself without needing professional help. According to the creators of Light Hoof, this system is based on research conducted by the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers. However, the price of $199 per block reflects its high-quality design and effectiveness. Number 9. Recyfix Plus. Recyfix Plus offers a high-quality drainage solution for commercial and industrial buildings. The material used in this combined drainage system is elastic and resistant to water absorption. It can withstand temperatures ranging from minus 50 to plus 80 degrees Celsius and is resistant to salt, oils, fuel, and UV rays. This makes it an ideal choice for areas where drainage is essential, like hospitals, shopping centers, and industrial buildings. The pre-assembled gutter and grate make installation easy and efficient, with only one person needed for the job. The gutter size is 100 by 16 by 15 centimeters and weighs 5.5 kilograms. Additionally, this system is environmentally friendly, with the gutters being recyclable when it's time for a replacement. By using the Recyfix Plus, builders can ensure the entrance areas of buildings remain puddle-free, providing a safe and pleasant environment for visitors. The drainage system is an excellent option for those seeking a durable, efficient, and cost-effective solution to their drainage needs. Number 8. Balkon Anbau. It's a German company that specializes in balcony systems. They offer a wide range of options to their customers, from standard to custom-made balconies. Customers who want a simple and affordable balcony can opt for the standard 3.5 by 2 meter galvanized steel balcony. On the other hand, those who want a combination of lightness and compactness can choose the aluminum option, which is also available. For those who want a unique balcony, the company offers the option of choosing a railing, roof, and other details themselves, just like playing with Lego. Balkon Anbau's balcony systems are as diverse as their future users, making them a popular choice for those who want to add a touch of elegance and functionality to their homes or apartments. The company's attention to detail and focus on customer satisfaction have earned them a reputation as one of the best balcony system providers in Germany. With its wide range of options and expert installation services, Balkon Anbau is the perfect choice for anyone who wants to elevate their living space to the next level. Number 7. Corium Brick Tile Cladding System. It's been in use in the UK for over 20 years and is also gaining popularity in other countries. This is primarily because it drastically speeds up the installation process, up to 5 to 6 times faster than traditional cladding models. The system involves installing steel profiles first and then adding clinker tiles to give the appearance of brick or stone. One of the major advantages of this system is that the individual tile can be easily removed in case of defects or damage without having to dismantle the entire cladding. Additionally, there's a lighter version of the profiles available for wooden frames. The tiles come in a standard size of approximately 33 centimeters in length, 1.25 centimeters in width, and 32 millimeters in height. Meanwhile, the standard profile is about 2.4 meters long. Both the tiles and profiles can be made to order, depending on the needs of each project. Number 6. Fast Tube. Fast Tube is a revolutionary product that has been taking the construction industry by storm. This soft form work is not only effective, but also eco-friendly. Unlike traditional framework made of cardboard, Fast Tube is woven with high-density polyethylene, making it resistant to water and moisture. And it's easy to cut and comes in compact rolls, making it easy to transport and handle on-site. Fast Tube is cheaper than its cardboard counterparts and offers more durability. The framework can be left in place for as long as it's needed, and it doesn't stick to the concrete, The product is available in rolls of 15 and 30 meters for various diameters of columns. Manufactured in Canada, Fast Tube is an excellent alternative to traditional framework that offers better solution for the environment and construction budgets. The only downside is that the product is not available on Amazon, according to some buyers. However, it's readily available through other channels, making it a go-to product for any construction project. Number 5. Systemair K. It's a high-quality ventilation system that's a necessity for large-scale construction projects such as hotels, shopping centers, office buildings, schools, and industrial facilities. These duct fans provide a range of airflow from 180 to 1,730 cubic meters per hour and are equipped with energy-efficient EC motors, making them both cost-effective and easy to control. The casing is made of durable galvanized sheet steel, and the fans can even be installed outdoors if the air ducts are connected on both sides. Special FK clamps are provided to prevent vibrations and simplify the installation process. The K-Series models are designed to operate at air temperatures of up to 60 degrees Celsius, making them suitable for a wide range of environments. This revolutionary ventilation system offers a reliable, cost-effective, and environmentally friendly solution that helps to reduce energy consumption and increase overall building efficiency. It offers unparalleled benefits such as high-quality airflow, good resistance against vibrations, and simplified installation. These features make it an ideal choice for modern construction projects, especially those that require ventilation in large spaces. The price of the K100 model, which is capable of operating at high temperatures, is approximately $438, making it an affordable option for large-scale projects. Number 4. Hancock Concrete Box. Hancock Concrete is a leading provider of precast reinforced concrete products in the United States. One of their standout products is the Hancock Concrete Box Culvert, which has been in production since 1974. These box culverts are manufactured at an impressive rate of over 40 pieces per day in a single plant, and installation is equally fast. In fact, the company boasts that a recent 4.3-meter span project was completed in less than 2 days. The Hancock Concrete Box Culvert is a cost-effective option that offers both strength and durability. The sizes of these culverts can also be varied to suit different project requirements. Compact blocks of 1.8 by 1.2 meters, medium ones of 3 by 2.4 meters, and large ones of 4.9 by 3.6 meters are all available. These culverts are ideal for a wide range of applications, including roadway and railway underpasses, stormwater management systems, and more. Number 3. Camo EdgeX Metal Deck Clips. Camo is another well-known American company that specializes in manufacturing tools and fasteners for renovations. One of their popular products is the Camo EdgeX Metal Deck Clips, which are designed for installing grooved wood composites and PVC deck boards onto metal joists. These clips are 88% stronger than other competitors and provide excellent durability and strength to the structure. Another option available is the Camo Edge X, which is suitable for wood framing and treated with antiseptic or other compounds. The clips come with a UV protection feature and a Protec coating that protects the screws from corrosion. These hidden deck clips ensure that there are no visible screws or nails that can ruin the deck's appearance. A pack of 900 pieces of Camo EdgeX Metal Deck Clips costs $409, making it a cost-effective option for deck installation projects. Number 2. Swing Set. These swing beam brackets are the perfect solution for DIY enthusiasts who want to install a swing set without the hassle of concrete work. Made in the US, the brackets are priced at $150 and allow for easy height adjustment. By using 4 2.4-meter beams, the swing will be about 2 meters high, while using 4.3-meter beams will result in a swing that's about 3.6 meters high. Mounting hardware and related parts are sold separately, with 20 needed per bracket. The resulting swing set will not only decorate your backyard, but allow you to indulge your inner child. These swing beam brackets are a convenient and cost-effective way to add a fun element to your outdoor space. Number 1. Alpen Solar. Alpen Solar is a unique solar project located in Switzerland. The installation of a kilometer-long array of 5,000 solar panels on top of a dam provides an extra 2.2 megawatts of energy, according to experts. This amount of energy is enough to power about 700 households. The dam's location at an altitude of 2.5 kilometers above sea level means that fog is not a problem, and the surrounding snow reflects the light directly into the panels, making high-altitude projects 3 times more effective than those at lower altitudes. the Swiss authorities are planning to create over 4,000 solar projects by 2030, and Alpen Solar is just the beginning. The frame of the installation is designed to withstand increased snow loads, making it a durable and effective solution for renewable energy production. It's exciting to see how solar energy is being utilized in innovative ways, and Alpen Solar is a great example of the potential that renewable energy holds for the future. And that's it for today's video on construction technologies that you should see. We hope you enjoyed watching it and learned something new about the innovative technologies shaping the future of the construction industry. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell to stay up to date with our latest videos. If you have any questions or comments about the technologies featured in this video, feel free to leave them in the comments section below, and we'll do our best to respond. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.